Hello, everybody. Richard and Taylor with R.C.T. Travels. We're back again with another Alpha Outpost unboxing. This is the box for March. It comes in a nice little bag. All right, to start with. All right, I'm going to start you holding it.
Bye, guys.
All right, there you go, kiddo. Stand up. Alright, now we're going to tear into it.
Ooh, I know.
Let's see what this month's is. Let's see, it's got... Hold on. Let's pull this out first. This month is Hideout. Alright, how to camp under the stars. Wait. Alright, now let's reach in here and see if we can find the...
What we need?
We need the booklet.
Well, I think it came with
a
booklet.
It did. It had to. It came with a booklet, I guess. I don't know.
Is it on this paper?
Let's see. Alright, let's go ahead and pull everything out.
It says we can hear our fiber.
Okay, it did not come with a booklet this month.
We'll just have to tell you about it.
Yep, it didn't come with a what's in the pack this month.
We'll just start with whatever I want.
We'll start wherever we want to start.
Right here, we'll start with this. Right. Well, it's got like a hideout patch. I guess the hideout patch is on this.
That's the hideout patch. It's a morale patch. It's got a little tin on it.
Alright,
this is going to be it's a pillow. Camping pillow.
Put air in it.
Yep, you put air in it. Alright, put that up.
We just throw it.
No, don't throw it. You'll get splinters in it. Because that right there, if you get splinters in that, it won't you won't be able to blow it up and use it.
This will be fun because we're going to look at it.
There's Hideout. And it's branded with Alpha Outpost and it's got Hideout on it. Alright, let's lay that on the left side. Now, let's go to this one.
I got this.
Yeah, this one's probably, we're gonna see what it is together.
Oh! Oh my god. Probably a
tent.
Could be. Oh, look what we got here.
Oh, look at this. Comes with a little bit of paracord.
Cordage. Something right here. Daddy.
I'm guessing this is a
tent, okay?
A tent or something.
Dad, don't put it up.
Come on, this is something, another. Pretty good size, whatever it is.
This is probably gonna be a pillow too. Don't know yet.
This most likely is a tent or something.
Because it must come with a tent. This is what it looks like.
Alright,
on to the next thing.
Alright, well.
We'll do it up later.
On to the next thing.
What the heck is this?
This is going to be a blanket.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Yeah, this is a blanket.
A nice, cool blanket. A
nice blanket.
Dang, is that long? How long is that?
Branded with the Alpha Outpost Hideout. Okay, now let's
fold it back.
Let's fold it back up. Be a nice little cover blanket.
Right,
you take it and fold it back up like this.
No, because it's
right there. Like this. And like this. I'll hold that side and you roll it from this side. Flip it over. Nice score this month with Alpha Outpost. I like it. How about you, Taylor?
Well, we don't have the problem with it is we don't have the
info with it, so we don't know what all is supposed to come with this month.
We don't know what this stuff is, actually.
It doesn't come with a
little thing.
Info sheet.
Like the last one did.
Last few boxes came with an info sheet. This one didn't come with anything.
You want to make it a little smaller?
Yeah, you gotta roll it a little smaller.
I'm sorry, guys. I just got home from school, so it's probably why I haven't done it yet, because I just got home.
Yeah, I was waiting on Taylor. That'll work right there for now. Alright, now on this, let's see. That's what this is going to be. It's going to be a little tent.
Can you stand up for a little while? Or I can sit down on this right here. Hi. We got some little vents in here now. Got four vents up because that's all we have. Now.
Yeah, that's what this is going to be. A little tent type deal. Yep, it's going to be a little tent. Interesting.
Hi.
Okay, well, that's kind of interesting. Didn't come with any kind of instructions with it, though.
That's weird.
Yeah.
How's two people going to fit in that?
I don't even know how it works. We'll have to figure it out.
Something flying because I threw something.
Alright.
Show!
Bless you, dear. Bless you.
Thank you. No, I don't know how this thing works, but it's kind of ripped.
No, it's not real, just...
Okay.
Alright, folks, that's this month's Alpha Outpost.
If y'all do, y'all can go online, and I guess you bought these online. You started getting these online, didn't you?
Yeah.
How did you start getting them?
Just...
He went online and did something, and then contacted them. And asked, they set him up, and he keeps getting these like every month. And most of the time he'll get more. But this is the first one this month, which I think we'll be getting one next month, and we'll be doing a video on it.
Yeah.
All
right, folks.
What the heck do you do?
I'm gonna figure out how to
roll it back up.
I'll have to get out and figure out this here tent and see how it works.
Like, and if both of them can't get in it, I'm probably going to be mad.
It's
probably big enough for two people.
Alright.
Later on today, we'll get out and try to see how it goes. Okay, Daddy?
Yeah, we'll get out of there and see how it goes. It's just hanging over here right now.
Gotta find out supper section. It doesn't all go in there.
It does too.
Not the way you rolled it up a little.
And then it'll fit right back up into this sawn-on pouch. Bag. Here's the stakes to stake it down with.
Get one more thing.
And then that's your paracord or cord to, I guess you string this between trees. I'm guessing that's how it does. I'll get out and I'll play around with it and see how it actually fits together, and then I'll do a video on it after I figure it out. I wish it come with the paperwork, but
to where we knew how to set it up.
One thing we do need that we don't have, like we said, it's got the morale patch. Hideout.
Can I put most of this up?
We got the Hideout inflatable pillow. We have a Hideout blanket. Got the tent. And that's it this month. And we got this here Hideout tent maintenance. Alright. You guys have a great day. That was our unboxing video for today. It wasn't much of a video, but it's decent gear if I can figure out how to use it.
Bye, guys. We'll show you our little thing that we put our stuff in. This is all the ones we got.
Yeah, this is all the Alpha Outpost stuff we have. From Neptune to Sol to Frost.
And most of it's just one
we
box.
We have the medic.
Huh? I don't remember opening that box.
I know, you weren't here when I opened it up.
What do you mean?
We got a bunch of them in here.
And now we can watch
this. And this one's going to go with it.
Yep, let me see it, Dad. I'll start putting in. We just got to get it in there neatly to where we can get all of them in there. You want to leave the tin out to where we can figure that out?
I'm going to put it in there, then I'll come back out later and we'll figure it out. I may do it this weekend.
Yeah, because you'll be off Sunday.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out Sunday. When we get it all together, yes, we'll do a video on it and tell y'all how we done it.
But it's probably going
to be really hard. All right, we're going to get off here. Signing off with Richard and Taylor.
For R.C.T. Travels. Y'all have a great day. And always remember, be prepared.
And plan ahead. Bye.